Guys, Brady here, and welcome back to God of War.
So, what's the plan of yours?
Can you guess it?
Knowing you, it doesn't involve standing around here.
Correct.
But how do we move forward?
Huh. Sitting here.
Boy, Farmer really liked jewelry, didn't he? Even braided his beard with it.
I happen to think he looks dashing. You know, for a snow-covered corpse.
More information on that west stall I mentioned earlier.
Oh yeah, I think I saw that.
Do you remember the dagger you gave me?
The dagger stabbed into the Reaver's back? His own son killed him? Yeah, I haven't forgotten that one.
Well, I traced it to a group of Reavers that operate out of the Northree stronghold. I'd wager that's where they took their haul from Fafnir's storeroom, along with that whetstone that I could use to help you.
Yeah. Not now. After, I guess.
We heading into that building?
Yes.
You think there's something inside that'll help us break the ice and get to the chisel tip?
No.
I'll keep thinking.
Traveler.
I'm not ready.
That missed him. I don't think he's over there, so maybe we're good though. Maybe? Nope.
Come here. You knew this place? Before?
I came here on a diplomatic mission once, trying to broker a peace between Asgard and Vanaheim. That war. So many lives lost. What I didn't know was Thor had already gone on a killing spree of giants.
What did the giants have to do with the war between the gods?
Nothing at all, lad. That's the tragedy. They took no side in that madness. But Odin's paranoia is surpassed only by Thor's lust for blood.
There's not X to jump.
Come
Problems over here. This way. This brought me back where I just was. Oh, there
we go. Another crystal. Huh. What now?
Huh. I can climb it.
Most of it.
Well, a stealthy plan it is not.
Now we must free the other strap.
We do? Why are we going up when what we need is all the way down there?
Thick.
Well, the chisel tip is under thick layers of ice, so melting it won't work.
Correct.
I warn you, shattered ice is kind of high from the chute, so that's not an option.
Correct.
That just leaves smashing the ice. We need something ridiculously heavy.
Oh, yeah.
I get it.
Good.
How are we going to turn the hammer so it lands near the chisel tip?
Not possible. We cut it free, write it down, and figure out what comes next after.
So your plan involves a whole bunch of luck, then?
You are welcome to suggest a different one.
I guess he won't.
What now?
Hold tight.
Don't die.
The plan seems ill-advised.
Quiet head.
Jump!
That didn't work. It only fell a little ways. Oh no! The floor's collapsed. There's a sand bowl, but how do we get to it?
We cannot.
Yeah.
Boy, over here.
I probably could jump that. Maybe I've jumped before.
What does it say?
When time itself is disarrayed, the forward path is retrograde. Retrograde? It's backwards?
Those symbols. The seasons?
Yeah, but the order's all jumbled. Shouldn't it be winter, spring, summer, autumn?
Why start with winter?
It's from a song Mother used to sing.
Don't I know that one? Winter that...
Quiet, Head.
Doesn't like music either. Got it!
Winter...
Boy!
That's...
Oh, no.
House. Var. Sumar. Nuh-uh. That wasn't right.
Winter... Spring... Summer... autumn?
There!
Vetch. I'll repeat the thing. Var.
Sumar. House. It didn't work, but I know that's the order in the song Mom sang.
Write it.
House. Sumo.
There we go.
Atreus, that word.
Thola. It means endure.
Try it.
Thola.
Oh, worth it.
Well done, lad.
Write it again.
Thola. Horizon! The energy's lifting the platform.
Keep writing.
Thola. Thola. Thola.
Head, how is this possible?
My guess? Temporal magic. Dangerous stuff the High Vanir gods used to play around with. The ability to freeze time. Happened to be a favorite of Njord himself, in fact.
Used to? Why did they stop?
Well, turns out stopping time keeps the sun and moon from streaking across the sky. Unfortunately, it does not stop the wolves that chase them, always looking to sink their teeth in. After that, they decided it was best to leave time alone.
To writing before the floor collapses.
The alarm timer.
You fool!
time to fall some more. We all have no, I don't know. Yeah, one more.
You did well.
Thanks.
The boy.
Just having a little fun, you big grump.
Hammerhead. You got the terror last song.
Well, there it is. How are we going to get it free?
A push. Trust me.
Ready. Dig in and push with everything.
Yes, sir. How do we get down?
We jump.
Really?
Come. Do not panic.
Why would I panic?
I have you.
You're cracked, you know that.
Well. Good. We should keep moving.
Well, I'm gonna stop episode here. Like if you enjoyed, subscribe for new, I'll see you next, and goodbye.